Yo, so, we are the Eccentrics, here with Dr1ver in the Manor for Bring Me Riddims episode 5. Viv, he's going to give us a record and we got to give him a topic to write about. And we'll get the record first and then we'll see how badly he's fucked us over and then we'll figure it out.
Pick this one. Welcome to the beautiful sound.
Oh, that sounds promising.
I just like
that's
the...
That's got a gun in her mouth.
Yeah. You know what I mean? That's just sick, you know. I don't know what genre it is, but, you know.
What's he smoking there?
I just like the gun in my... There you go. I don't know, some redneck shit, I don't know.
That's a good topic.
No.
Rednecks.
I mean, I haven't got a better idea. I'm happy with rednecks.
Right, a song about rednecks.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Do that.
DR1 to the VE redneck, yeah?
Getting anything yet?
No. Skim through, man. Have a little skimmeroo.
It would be like that, innit?
I'd rate it, to be honest. Friends, but I'd like to know where you'd be. We can find a break in this one. Burns is slow jamming. Hiding behind the camera. Yeah, flip that thing. Is there a piano on its own on that one?
Cheap.
Oh, hello. Yeah.
You ready?
No. I will be. What is that about me?
Come on.
Come on, boy.
You've really got an hour.
You are an hour. Go on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, mate. Bang bang. Right, kill it. Find me a drum boy.
Yeah.
That little bounce at the end could work. Little bounce, mate.
Little bounce.
Come to the studio as one day and you won't know a fucking word we're going on about. You know the bit that goes. I might nick the bass off of that. Just equalise it down. Yeah. Get the ooh back. I've got a piano line, I've got drums, I've got whatever it is, I don't know what this is. What's this?
Yeah, I've got one.
I'm going to use, pitch that somehow, or like cut it up to make drums. And there's a little snare that I can layer over it. With a you know what I'm on about. No one else knows what I'm talking about. That's why we work. Take one chord and
the really soulful piano to Dr1ver's verse about rednecks.
Yeehaw.
Use that drum.
That's, yeah, exactly. Exactly, mate, exactly. Boom! There's a little hi-hat pattern in there that I like. I think there's one without the E over it.
Jeez. Like the fucking bass guitar.
Oh, shit. Jesus Christ.
Sounds like I've done my bit until it's you now.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I'm thinking. This is like a little lead into it. I'll have to time stretch these bits to fit. Get the flex out.
Try
doing
a little dance.
Try doing a little dance to tempt it out of its purgatory. If I sample a bit and put it into Ultra Beat sampler, and you can play a little. Burns, where can I save a little file to, mate?
No, not in the donkey porn folder.
Sharon's caring, mate. The donkey porn folder.
Bish, bash, bosh. Fuck, you got loads.
Yeah, well, a bit right in you.
How much paper do you go through, bro?
So you can read between the lines.
Oh! Shut up.
In the fucking Ultra Beats, mate.
Yeah, I love it, isn't it?
A little bum here, a little bop bop there. Little ching ching at the top.
Fucking right, mate. That's exactly what we need, the ching ching. Ooh, demons.
You just have the first bit.
Oh, where's the bum bum? Give me that boom, 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 boom. Making a noise,
mate. It's gonna have to do, basically.
Get rid of that shit. It is long, mate.
I'm having fun. Got a lot of shit to say about rednecks, you know.
I was hoping they'd say redneck. That's what my new tune's about.
I've got the mullet already, you know.
Layer of, like, kicking a snare over.
Where's the gone?
There it is. A metal bin off a bridge.
Fuck that sample, I'm done with it now. That could work better actually, that one.
What the fum?
Good fum. Get your thumbs out, mate. That needs to be on there, and it is bum 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 bum. Just a little bass.
A little bass
on the ass. Please come back. Lower.
Make it more lower.
Make it lower, lad.
Lower the top of the band.
Split it.
Happy. Yeah, that's fine. Keep the tape stuff.
Sounds like a I literally just got this as well. She's trying to kill herself. He is as well. So, oh, he's smoking cigarettes. Beautiful self-watching.
Here's my pickup truck.
Stop telling me what to do, Mum. What the fuck is going on here?
Doing. Ding dong.
Quick tape stop. Ding dong. Oh, bonnet. That could have gone worse. Oh, not the colour wheel. Not now. Oh.
Chilling with these rednecks, feeling rather dead, yes. Sipping on this moonshine, I haven't even slept yet. Chewing on tobacco with my hillbillies in a bando. Living like a saddo, feeling like El Chapo. Yeah, I got long hair on my head and it's a mullet. Fuck it, I'll tell all of my enemies to suck it. I love it, riding round in tractors like a muppet. Run it, I am the sheriff and you're a puppet. Redneck from the sun I'll be sitting in. These other fuckers with a mullet made their fitting in. I am the top white boy like I'm Sicilian. Killing it on the farm, whilst making millions. I get the best head, yes, I'm the best yet. get fucked if you're not a sweaty redneck. Dead men looking at me like it's Red Dead. I just get them and break them like a fresh egg. Redneck, redneck, I'm getting spangled now. You're not a redneck, you just like to wank around. Redneck, redneck, I'm getting spangled now. You're not a redneck, you just like to wank around, bitch.
That was Bring Me Riddims. We had a lovely time, but it was a fantastic experience.
I was really scared for the whole process, I'm not gonna lie.
We made a tune though.
Dr1ver got some sick bars over it. Weirdly Eccentrics.
We're Weirdly Eccentrics.
Dr1ver deal onto the VZ.
Burns Manor Records, Get to Know.
Chilling with these rednecks, feeling rather dead, yeah. Sipping on this moonshine, I haven't even slept yet. Chewing on tobacco with my hillbillies in a pando. Living like a saddo, I'm feeling like El Chapo.